This is how to add Core Mainnet to your Trust Wallet. So you click first open the app, and then at the top right corner you have this icon over here. You have to click on it, the top right corner, and then you have Manage Crypto, but still at the top right corner you have to press on the plus icon. And here you have the option to import crypto. We're not interested in token, we're interested in network, so we're going to move it over to network. And here you have some options to fill in. So here, you just have to put in the same details that I'm putting in here. Of course, you could find these details online by simply searching Core Mainnet Network or Core Mainnet Details. However, I've gone to do that for you, so you can just simply put in the same thing I'm putting in here. So as you can see, I have put in some of the details, the core blockchain, the symbol, and the node URL. The explore URL is optional, so we're not gonna put that. We're just gonna go ahead with this one. So when you've confirmed this on your mobile device, you can go ahead and click on import. As you can see, the chain has been added successfully. Now you can send, receive core blockchain coins, add tokens, browse, connect to dApps, and many more. And here we have it as proof that this has worked. We have our Core Mainnet Network here to use. And there you have it. We have our core blockchain mainnet here on our Trust Wallet.